look at this bracket right now, based off of everything that's happened in the last hour and a half, you know, you're going to have a lot of great opportunities to figure out what's going to go on in first round, because...
back Brandon Vincent. I know I was not able to get the championship race on video, but that was just insane. Brandon Vincent was the winner. He beat Ryan Anderson in the finals. As you can see, we're not even supposed to meet yet. Wow, Brandon Vincent is a world finals champion.